Today we're in the Metchosin area, specifically the Albert Head area. You've got the Albert Head Lagoon, Whitty's Lagoon, as well as Perry Bay. What's really cool about this home is it hasn't been on the market in over 50 years. Typically, with homes like this that haven't been on the market in a while, is the capital improvements such as the windows, the siding, the roof, the kitchen.